then accept the fact that you're gonna die.